Hi you guys, welcome back to my channel. So in today's video I am going to review bunch of product that I have been using a period of time, and also including the products that I have shown you in my Amazon and my Nykaa skincare haul. So if you are interested in knowing the products, please continue watching. And before that, if you are new to this channel, hi, my name is Shraddha. So I do videos about skincare, hair care and makeup, so if you are interested in this stuff, please subscribe to my channel and give a thumbs up to this video, and also don't forget to hit the bell icon so that you get notified every time I post a new video. Bahut lamba introduction ho gaya, let's get to the video. Audio Jungle. So the first product that I am going to show you is this Indus Valley Hair Ultima Spa. Now this has some really great ingredients like spring water, alcohol, water germ, and also natural ingredients like neem, mint, methi, henna, lemon, rosemary oil and lavender oil. And what I actually do with this, I literally apply this on my wet hair. I actually washed the hair with the shampoo and then I didn't apply any conditioner. I directly apply this on the middle length and the ends of my hair. And then I take a big comb like this and just comb my hair lightly to evenly apply the product throughout my hair. And then I take the spa cap like this. I got it from Amazon. It is electronic and will wear it for like 15 minutes and then I'll wash my hair.
Now why I love that product is because it really gives shine and smoothens your hair. It works as a spa item as well as for your conditioning. So I use it as my conditioner because I'm not that person who literally sits for an hour in a spa or in a spa procedure. I am really lazy bum when it comes to my hair care, so not for me. I have already shown you that how I use this product and how it works wonders for me. Your hair feels really smooth and shiny and healthy over a period of time. So I would rate it at 4 out of 5. So this was the review about the Indus Valley spa product. Now moving on to the next product. This is the Moroccan Argan hair serum oil from Saint Botanica.
This product contains, apart from Moroccan oil, avocado oil, grapeseed oil and extra virgin olive oil, which are really great for nourishing your hair. And I will just warm it up between my palms and apply from middle length to the ends of my length. And one more tip that you don't want to comb your hair when they are wet to save yourself from hair fall.
I have already mentioned this product in my Amazon haul, in which I told you that I will try it out and review for you guys. So I will say that this product is not as liquidy as the Livon ones. The texture is really thick and that is a good thing because you would need less product compared to the more liquidy ones. So it will save the product. And in this product, in this case, the less is really effective. In my hair length, I can say the two pumps are really good. And again, why I like that product is it doesn't give a greasy effect. It is thick, but it doesn't like add weight or greasiness into hair. It is really not that product, so it is a good thing. And it actually nourishes your hair because it has the Moroccan argan oil in it and different other ingredients. Yeah, the price point is really high. So if you can find out other products that have this ingredient, best. Otherwise, I love this product because it gives nourishment to the hair and my hair are really dry and I need something that nourishes my hair constantly. So yeah, I would rate it like 4.5 out of 5. So if you are someone who has a hair issue like me, you can invest in this. All the best. Now moving on to the next product, the third product that I am going to review about is this Nykaa Skin Potion Facial Oil.
As you guys can see that I am just taking 2 to 3 drops for my full face. This oil contains tea tree leaf oil, black cumin seed oil and clove oil, which are responsible for anti-acne treatment and soothing your skin. You can add it in your skincare if you have acne prone skin.
Now I have been restricting myself from using facial oils because of my oily skin. I was terrified to use facial oils because it will add oiliness on my skin. Now, ideally, you don't have to use oils if you have oily skin, but I thought, why not give it a try, something like anti-acne thing. And this oil is really anti-acne. It has tea tree in it, which is really good for your skin. It is a good product if you have some acne or acne prone skin too. You can use it in your skincare like daily, twice a day, like after shower, cleansing your face, and then you can apply it and then your moisturizer or your sunscreen. And at night, before going to bed, before applying your night cream, you can use this. It will give you effects, but I'm someone who cannot add something in my skincare because I have to go to dermat because of some particular skin condition. So I am not adding this product in my skincare or any particular product right now. So I don't know the skincare effects of this product, but I do know the makeup effect of this product because I use it under my base. Like, I clean my face and then apply 2 to 3 drops of this oil on my skin and then applying primer and foundation and go on with my makeup. But it really doesn't disturb my makeup. It actually doesn't feel greasy. It is not that shiny on my face. Like, after applying primer, you would never know that I have applied oil. So this is really good for me. So I would give it 4.5 for makeup purpose, but I don't know about the skincare like effects and everything. So I'm sorry about that, you guys, but you can try it out because it is saying that it is for anti-acne and everything. So you can try it out if you want it, but you can definitely try it out under your makeup because I loved that. And my makeup doesn't bulge or it doesn't disturb my makeup in any sense, so I love that. So combining both the effects, I would give 3.5 to the Nykaa Skin Potion Facial Oil. Now moving on to the next product. Next product is this eye cream from Honest Choice.
Here I am showing you how to apply an eye cream. You just have to take it on your third finger because the third finger has the lowest pressure in your hand. So you have to rub it with your third finger and just massage it for like 2 minutes and then you're good to go.
Now this eye cream was actually suggested by a friend of mine to me. I wasn't using any eye cream because I didn't care, because life, no excuses. But she introduced me to the eye creams and I actually liked it. For instant effects, I can say that this eye cream actually calms your nerves around your eyes. It actually relaxes and gives a cooling, slightly cooling sensation, which is really good. You will like that sensation. And do not use more, because if you use excessive, it will give a burning effect. It is for any product in general, not for the particular this one. So try not to use excess in any product. If you are using an eye cream consistently and it works, what it will do, it will actually fade your under eyes and stops the wrinkles. Like, it postpones the wrinkles. It won't actually stops, but it postpones the wrinkles around your eyes. And about this particular eye cream, I would give it 3.5 because the instant effects I love. And yeah, the regular effects, if I will be consistent, I will let you know, guys, definitely. So yeah, about that. And now moving on to the next product. The next product is this Pond's Lightweight Moisturizer.
As you guys will see that it will not give any kind of shine or anything.
Now this product consists vitamin E and glycerin, which are both really good for moisturization. But again, it, as it says, is really lightweight. It doesn't give a greasy feeling. It doesn't feel like you are a greasy turkey or something. It doesn't do that. Again, I use it before my makeup, like as moisturizer. Either I use the oil or this one. And this also doesn't disturb my makeup. Important. Coming from someone who has oily skin, you have to believe me that it doesn't feel that much like greasy or oily or sticky. so it is really a nice product for like before makeup moisturizer, or also you can use it in your skincare, and it also heals the dryness, which is really good that it is not giving any shininess or stickiness, and also healing the dryness, which is really good. So yeah, I love this product and I will give a 4 out of 5. Yeah. Now moving on to the next product. Now next product is this Nivea Micellar Skin Break Face Wash. I was actually attracted to this face wash because it was saying that it removes waterproof makeup, and unfortunately I didn't find it removing waterproof makeup. But yeah, on the other hand, it really smells rosy, it really feels fresh, it doesn't dry your skin out, it is not harsh on your skin. So as a face wash it actually works, but if I were to say that it actually removes the waterproof makeup, it didn't remove mine, so I will not agree with that. But yeah, it can actually remove the residue of makeup, like after removing all the makeup you can wash your face with this product, then you can get rid of the residue of your makeup but not the actual makeup. So as a face wash it is really good, but as a cleanser, like makeup cleanser, I won't buy it as a makeup cleanser. For that I will give it a 3 out of 5, because I will use it as a face wash and not a makeup cleanser. So yeah, that's about this. And now moving on to the next product. The next product is something that I can really not live without: hand creams. My skin is really oily, like my face skin is really oily. I don't feel dry anywhere, but my palms, they are really dry. I don't know why. So I need my hand cream every time, and for hand cream I have tried really different brands, like Nykaa ones and Neutrogena ones, the Face Shop ones. I actually wanted to try this. When I saw it on Nykaa, I was like, I got to try this, and this is really a good product, you guys. I really love this. It retails for $90 and you get 75 grams of product, which is not a travel size, it is a big full size product. Now why I like this product is because it contains glycerin and beeswax, which is really moisturizing for your hands. It smells heaven. Your hands feels really smooth after applying it, and it actually stays for like 3 to 4 hours. For me it works, so I would rate it 5 out of 5. Now moving on to the next product. The next product is also from the Amazon haul that I have done. If you wanna see that, you can see that. I will link somewhere here and also in the description box. The L'Oreal Paris conditioner, like extraordinary clay conditioner, the new version that I have shown you in the Amazon haul also. Now about this product, they actually say that it has no leave-in time. You don't have to wait for 2 to 3 minutes before washing. It is actually a conditioner, so you apply the shampoo and then apply this. But if you compare with the original conditioner one, it has more moisture than the original one. The consistency is more creamier than the original one. So this is the difference. But if you have normal hair, you don't have to like specially purchase this one. You can use the original one. So the main difference is that you can save 2 to 3 minutes of your life. And the moisture factor, that within the newer one, it is more moisturized, and in the original one, it is the regular moisturized, I would say. So yeah, this is about that comparison that I actually felt. I would rate it around 3.5 because I have original conditioner, so I don't feel like investing in something that actually saves 2 to 3 minutes of my life. I wouldn't worry about that. So yeah. Moving on to the next product, which is again from my Amazon haul, which is the Dove body wash. Now about this product, it has a creamier consistency and the blue granules, like a scrub particles in it, but they are really soft and smooth. It gently scrubs your skin. You don't feel that it is something that is rubbing your skin. It is not like that. It is really smooth, and it smells really good, and it actually doesn't dry you out. If you are someone who hates dry skin after the shower, this is the product you can buy. But someone like me, I love a dry feeling when I actually bath. It gives me a sense that my body is really clean. So I would rate it 4 out of 5. That is about the Dove body wash. And now moving on to the next product. And this is the last product that I have to show you guys, but I really swear by this product. I love this product a lot. And this is the L'Oreal Paris Magic Retouch in the shade Dark Brown. Now, originally this product is made for covering your grays, like gray hairs. I don't have gray hairs. But what actually I do with this product, I actually cover the sparse gaps in my hair with this product like this. Like if I want to cover everything like this, I would just literally spray this product and it's gone. It actually goes. Like, let me show you. But you really want to be careful, otherwise it will ruin your face because it's a spray. So be careful if you try it out. It actually covers the sparse gaps. Like you can see here difference, and you can see here now. So yeah, this is this. So this side is really black now and this side is really bald now. So yeah, let me just do it again here. Now my this side also has hair. You can count on this product until your next wash. It will stay until I wash my hair. So which is really good. It is really instant product. You don't have to wait for it to work. It is really instant. So if you are someone who has sparse gaps like me, you can definitely use it. It is really instant. 2 minutes work. Maggie B se zyada time legi. So I love this product. I will give 5 out of 5. So that's it about the video, you guys. I hope you love this video. I hope you find the reviews helpful. And if you like this, please subscribe to my channel. It means absolute world to me. And if you have any other products that you want me to review, please comment down. I will definitely do that. And stay safe, stay happy, keep your passion alive. I love you guys so much. I'll see you in my next video. Till then, take care. Mwah.